now in Minglanilla Road. We just passed the busiest town center of Minglanilla. This is just on the way to the South Road. You can see this is the highway going to the south. There you got a Petron, and in your right side is Angel's World, the Snow World. That I was wondering why it's not popular. Now I know, because you're not allowed to video nor take selfies inside those Angel's World and Snow World. This is where UB, University of Visayas Minglanilla, is located, around this area. You can see on the left side the university's building. Here in Minglanilla, they got the regular, the transportation for the locals is habal-habal and tricycle. This is Minglanilla's town center now. Look in your right side, you get Jollibee and the town plaza. This is always congested around here, especially during rush hour. Banks. This is gonna be when Minglanilla will become a city in the future. This is will be the main part of that city. The Gaisano Mall on the left side. The Gaisano's malls are now scattered all over the provinces, because in the main city you can see they are beaten up by the big malls of SM, Robinson's. So they're now concentrating on building their malls on the provinces. There's the big car wash area there. There's the Cebu Home Builders branch of in Minglanilla, the DIY shop and hardware store. You can see it's all slowly become congested here in Minglanilla. A lot of people are moving in here due to the easy access from the SRP road of Cebu. Before, it's hard to go by Minglanilla if you're just going through the main highway from Talisay, Pardo, and now you can bypass that by going through the SRP road, the South Road properties. You can easily reach here, but the trouble is now it's so traffic in here. So they're now looking for diversion road towards SRP from Minglanilla. square being built here now. Modena Town Square. First province if you're going to the south from Cebu City. But it's becoming more modern now. A lot of people are moving here. A lot of subdivisions is being built on the outskirts of the main road. See that Minglanilla won't belong, it will be a city. We're now here in Naga City, Cebu. We usually call this the city of Naga to distinguish it from the Naga city in the north of the Philippines, in Bicol. So Naga City is considered as the industrial city here in the Cebu Island, because this is where you find a lot of cement factory, the electric power plants, and we're actually driving in a coastal road. If you see behind these houses, you can see the water line, the sea on the left side. That was so traffic from Minglanilla. Now at least we're not been barred by any little cars and pedestrians, because it's now flowing quickly. We can speed up a bit. Now you can see the factories up ahead, like the electric power plant. This is their town center, where you can see the city hall. the municipal hall. There's the on the overpass, City of Naga, the industrial city of the south. In your right, that's Save More grocery and mall. And in your left is Metro Caisano Mall. So this is the center of the city of Naga. You go around the rural roads through that tricycle pedal bikes. Up ahead, there's a building, that's the cement factory here in Naga City. There's the jeepney routes from Cebu City to here. Side is actually a university. Again, there's Rosie bikes. driving through now in Ronda, the municipality of Ronda. I have been driving for 2 hours now just to go to this special place to buy something special that I need, that I will show you when I got it. So you have to imagine I'm here in the south of Cebu, in the province of Ronda. This is their town center. I still have to pass this. And another municipality before I even reach the place. Jeepney's here.